myself in competition where I had to sell myself. So I had some sense of confidence. It was helpful. Did pretty well. Saved up money from selling vacuum cleaners. Sent $600 to the Pasadena Playhouse School of the Theater for my first year's tuition. Bought a train ticket for $100. Had about $50 left over in my pocket. And I went to South Station and took off. Here we are, South Station. Get on the train, go to California, go west, young man. So this is South Station, September 1949. This was goodbye, leaving Boston. I was 18. And I was signed up to go to school in Pasadena, California. When it was time, I walked out on the platform, got on the train took off, and that was the end of Boston for a long time. I think it was called the 20th Century Limited or something like that. And then I got on a train called the Super Chief to Los Angeles, and I got off at Pasadena train station and started walking towards the school with my suitcase, wearing the blue double-breasted suit that Mom bought in the filing basement. So I'm walking down the streets of Pasadena on a hot September day, sweat pouring. I'm wearing a wool suit, a hand painted tie, and suede shoes. I must have looked like somebody just arrived from off the boat from Transylvania.
Did you call them when you got to Pasadena?
No, you didn't use the phone. No, that was expensive. No. You sent a postcard for 3 cents.
South Station.